This is the bottom of a CO2 tank or fire extinguisher. Made just a little simple square on the top there. It's painted a kind of a minty green, kind of hard to show up sometimes on the camera. It's a steel cylinder, so it's going to have a really nice sound to it.